सिर पेश करा।
Happy birthday for me, and this is I think a first where I have also come and shared the morning with you all, and thank you so much for coming here and giving me so much love, and all your warm wishes really mean the world to me. I'm so happy that I've actually come out here and met you all and interacted with you all, and the question here you asked me was, since Aradhya, is the scheduling of the day any different? Of course, there's that much more always packed into a day. But just to be sung to, she sang happy birthday to me at midnight. And yeah, she sleeps late, like all of us. She sleeps past midnight. So it works. She's awake at that time and she sang happy birthday. And it's just... the most special experience I can ask for. Of course, it's really cute, like you all know last month. Shayad, main hi maa hoon, main hi sikha rahi hoon. So obviously, when she's learning the song, last month when she sang it for Pa, she first says happy birthday to Aradhya, and then she says Dada there, and you're the same thing. First she said happy birthday to Aradhya, earlier in the evening she was going happy birthday to my mama, but now by midnight it became back to Aradhya and then again back to mama. But yes, it was really, really special. Means the world. Normally, हम जो भी समाज सेवा करते हैं हम उसके बारे में खासकर ज़्यादा बात करते हैं नहीं, लेकिन ये पहले से रहा है कि मतलब सालों से सिंस आप ये जान गए हैं ये फैक्ट और आप पूछ रहे हैं, सालों से ऑन माय बर्थडे जन्मदिन पर मैं हमेशा कुछ ना कुछ खास कर ही लेती हूँ. मेरे लिए और मायना रखता है, मेरे माता पिता ने मुझे ये सिखाया है छोटे से कि उस दिन कुछ स्पेशल करें. इट्स इट बिकम्स मोर स्पेशल व्हेन यू डू समथिंग मोर मीनिंगफुल एंड दैट्स ऑलवेज स्टेड विद मी. सो एवरी ईयर माय बर्थडे आई ऑलवेज डेफिनेटली आई हैड द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू फिजिकली गो एंड इंटरैक्ट विद द सोशल सर्विसेज दैट आई एम इन्वॉल्व विद. Or at least be able to make a difference in some which ways. So yes, this year particularly it's been looking after a lot of children with their cancer chemotherapy and their recovery, God bless, God willing. And the only reason I'm sharing this is because a couple of days ago people from my I always call you all well-wishers, but my fan clubs across the world, they sent me really, you know, you'll always send me flowers and big bouquets and lots of chocolates and goodies and some special gift or the other. And I extended saying that, you know, I do a lot of work through my foundation, the Aishwarya Rai Foundation, for years now. So you know, instead of spending so much money on ostentatious gifts or even huge bouquets today, which are so expensive, I think every little rupee or whatever your currency be counts, and I'd rather you redirect it to my foundation, because then it will only contribute to making a larger difference in society. And that was what I extended to people. So I think through that they got to know that I do a lot of work through my foundation on my birthday. So thank you. Thank you for all your contributions.